Of course, I'm very happy to be back.
Well, you don't look very happy, Jose.
I think this is because the media will say I am defensive. They will still say I am negative. But I get results. I think so.
Well, what has it brought Tottenham?
We have not conceded a goal in 3 months.
What?
Since March.
Yeah, but you haven't played since March.
3 months! Three! Respect!
Calm down, Jose.
Well, the coronavirus caused a lot of problems for everyone, but especially me. Let me tell you, I was just relieved when I found out you could also call it COVID-19.
My boys have been fantastic over the break now, last 2-3 months. You know, all the players working on our counter-attacks, Fred working on his set plays, corner kicks, Anthony, it's been unbelievable, fantastic. Phil Jones working on his defending, but he still can't do it. But we can't wait now for the Tottenham game.
Yeah, the players all passed the COVID test and they are buzzing. I mean, I've never seen the morale so high.
What do you put that high morale down to exactly?
Well, they're professional footballers. They've never passed the test before.
Pep, obviously Liverpool will win the league, but what are your targets for next season?
I will win the league and the Champions League, yeah.
But City aren't in the Champions League next season.
I know. I'll be winning it with Barcelona.
So you intend to leave?
More than you believe.
Oh, wow. You must be so happy now, Jürgen, you're about to win the Premier League.
No. Let me be clear in this moment for sure. We are not even thinking about winning the league. No. Manchester City can still win the league in this moment for sure. Okay, we are focused on the next fixture. It's not over till it's over for sure.
Well, that's all, Jürgen. Thanks.
Thank you. That was great.
I think that's you, is it?
Yeah. Yeah, for sure. We need 2 double-decker buses.